Sairam children, today we are going to learn EVS lesson number 7, festivals. Lesson number 7, festivals. In this lesson, we are going to learn what are festivals, types of festivals, national days, religious festivals. Festival, what is festival? A festival is a special day when people are happy and they celebrate. India is known as a land of festivals. In India, we celebrate many festivals. Different festivals are celebrated in different ways. We celebrate festivals with our friends and family. We have great fun during festivals. We get gifts and good things to eat. We pray, wear new clothes and meet each other. Special food is cooked at home. People distribute sweets and other dishes to one another. We celebrate festivals with our family and friends. In our country, we celebrate mainly two types of festivals, national days and religious festivals. In this chapter, we are going to learn about this in detail. National days. Some special days like Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti and Independence Day are called national days. They are celebrated all over India. National days. Republic Day, 26th January. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January every year. Independence Day, 15th August. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. Gandhi Jayanti, 2nd October. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October every year. In this chapter, we are going to learn about this in detail. Republic Day. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January every year. On this day, we salute our national flag. There is a grand parade in front of India Gate in Delhi. Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. India became free from British rule on 15th August 1947. On this day, we raise the national flag and sing the national anthem. Gandhi Jayanti. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October every year. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. He is called the father of our nation. He was also called Bapu. So, Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti are our national days. Now we will learn about religious festival. Some festival we go to temple, church, mosque and gurudwara to pray. These festivals are connected to religions. So they are known as religious festivals. Religious festivals are celebrated by people of different religions. These are some of the religious festivals: Diwali, Holi, Christmas, Eid, Pongal, Onam, Raksha Bandhan, Janmashtami, Ganesh Chaturthi. Now let us learn about all these festivals in detail. Diwali. Diwali is known as the festival of lights. People exchange sweets and gifts. People light lamps, decorate their homes and pray to the goddess. Some also burst crackers. Eid. Eid is celebrated to end month-long fast called Ramzan. People wish each other Ramzan Mubarak and make sweets like sevai. They offer special prayer at the mosque. Guru Parab. Guru Parab is the festival of gurus. People meet and pray at the Gurudwara. They take out procession to celebrate the festival. Food is served to everyone. Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25th December. People decorate the Christmas tree, exchange gifts and prepare special food. They attend church and offer prayers. Holi. Holi is known as the festival of colors. People prepare special food and apply color on each other. People burn bonfire and offer prayers. Navratri. Navratri is celebrated for 9 nights. People fast during this period. They offer prayer every night to the goddess. People play garba and dandiya every night. Pongal. Pongal is the festival of harvest celebrated by Tamilians in South India. People prepare pongal dish in earthen pots. People wear new clothes and pray to God. Onam. Onam is the festival of harvest celebrated by Malayalis in Kerala. People prepare feast and have food on banana leaf. People make flower rangoli and dance around it. Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is an ancient Hindu festival, means a knot for protection. Sisters tie a string around their brother's wrist as a promise to protect their sisters. Janmashtami. Janmashtami is celebration of birth of Lord Krishna. To celebrate, pots of curd are hung from tall poles in the streets and men form human pyramids to reach and break the pots. Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is a 10 days festival to celebrate the birth of Lord Ganesh. People install clay statue of Lord Ganesh and offer prayers every day. The statue is immersed in water at the end of the festival. This is called Visarjan. New Year all over India. Different parts of India celebrate New Year in their own cultural way. For example, in Assam it is called Bihu. In Kerala it is called Vishu. Pohela Boishak in Bengal. Gudi Padwa in Maharashtra and Baishakhi in Punjab. So children, we have finished with the lesson. Today we learned about our national days and religious festivals. In India, we celebrate all type of festivals. Now, let us revise the lesson by doing some activity. Identify the festival and tell me which festival is this. See this. Till children, can you identify this festival? I will give you some clues. This is an important religious festival celebrated by Muslims. They wear new clothes and greet each other saying Eid Mubarak. Yes, now you can say the answer. Okay, this is Eid. This festival is Eid. Now we will see the next picture. Yeah, this, identify this festival and tell me the answer. This is a grand festival of Christians. Yes, you can see one Christmas tree and people are eating food. Tell me the answer. Yes, this is Christmas. Now, next one. Identify this picture and tell me the answer. One girl is making a rangoli and the boy is bursting crackers. And the house is decorated with lights and bulbs. Yeah, this is the festival of light. Which festival it is? Diwali. Okay, children. Now we will do one more activity. Fill in the blanks. Answer inside the bracket Diwali, fun, Eid, new dress. Let us see this first. First one. People decorate their houses with oil lamps, candles and bulbs on dash. Yes, the answer is Diwali. Now, again I am going to read this. People decorate their houses with oil lamps, candles and bulbs on Diwali. Okay, now we will go for the next one. Children have lots of dash during festivals. Answer is fun. Children have lots of fun during festivals. Isn't it, children? You have fun, na, during festival? Okay, now we'll go for the third one. Dash is a religious festival of Muslims. Dash is a religious festival of Muslims. Answer is Eid. Eid is a religious festival of Muslims. Number four. We wear dash on festivals. All of you like to wear new dress on festivals, isn't it? So the answer is new dress. We wear new dress on festivals. Okay, children. So we have finished with fill in the blanks. Now we will see the next activity. Match the following. One side it is given Christmas, Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti. Opposite side, 26th January, 2nd October, 15th August, 25th December. Now, first one, Christmas. When do we celebrate Christmas? We celebrate Christmas on 25th December every year. So we have to match Christmas and 25th December. Okay. Christmas and 25th December. Now, next one. Independence Day. Independence Day, which one? We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. Independence Day and 15th August. Republic Day. Yes, 26 January. We celebrate Republic Day on 26 January every year. Okay, children. Now, the last one, Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti, 2nd October. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October every year. Okay, now we have finished with match the following. Okay, children, now we are going to learn the new words. Today we have learned about festivals. In this chapter, we learned about national days and religious festivals. New words. Festivals. Number one, festivals. All of you listen carefully. Festivals. 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 Number two, Republic Day. 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 Number three, Independence Day. Independence Day. Independence Day. Independence Day. Independence Day. Number four, Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti. Number five, National Days. NATIONALDAYS. National Days. NATIONALDAYS. National Days. NATIONALDAYS. National Days. Number six, celebrated. 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 Guru Parab. GURUPURAB. Guru Parab. GURUPURAB. Guru Parab. GURUPURAB. Guru Parab. Number 8. Ramzan. 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 Number 9. Diwali. 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 Number 10. Christmas. CHRISTMAS. M-A-S, Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, Christmas. Number 11, prepare. P-R-E-P-A-R-E, prepare. P-R-E-P-A-R-E, prepare. P-R-E-P-A-R-E, prepare. Okay, children. Now we have finished with our new words also. Children, write these new words 3 times in your rough book and learn. Okay, children. So, we will meet again next week. Bye, children.